Sorry,
I'm late. Aramikala, let's start.
Abby, kin lah. What time ready? Alamak, you sick still come to work ah?
Yalah, you want all of us to kena, is it?
Yeah.
Alamak. Oh, PHPC and see doctor lah.
That's right.
PHPC, what's that?
PHPC stands
for... Okay. Let me explain. PHPC is People Happy, People Clear.
Salah lah, bang! Ayo! PHPC is Public Health Preparedness Clinic.
Yeah, exactly. What Irene say is correct. How come you say what I want to say? Yeah. PHPC also don't know. What is it?
Abang! PHPCs are designated GP clinics that are equipped to care for patients with respiratory symptoms like you.
Oh, never go into this. These PHPCs were activated during the H1N1 period, right?
Exactly.
Betul lah. Now it's activated for this COVID-19.
Now it was previously activated for the H1N1 and then the haze, but now it is reactivated to help detect and manage the COVID-19 outbreak. So patients with respiratory symptoms can go and visit the PHPCs and get subsidized rates for treatment and consultations.
Wah, kekwe rumba seriusa arke. Hey, so if I go to these PHPCs, I confirm chop plus guarantee go to hospital.
Hey, lenting. Don't kanchong. There are now about 900 PHPCs and they are guided on the appropriate care protocol according to each patient's needs.
I remember this one. Your doctor will only refer you to hospital if you are suspected of the symptoms of COVID-19 or have the signs of pneumonia.
Pneumonia.
That's what I said, what?
But if you only have symptoms such as fever, cough, runny nose, sore throat, the doctors may give you up to 5 days MC, depending on how sick you are.
Tak boleh lah. Cannot lah. 3 days, I already lepak, you know. 5 days, I become jelly lah. Macam too long.
Aiyah, bang. You never hear before this Chinese saying, man? 不怕一万，只怕万一. If we all do our part, we can overcome this COVID-19 together.
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 You go to the PHPC and gather now.
Yeah. What's the best? Yeah, the boy. So, this you think the hydrogen goes through this? Nak cegah penularan COVID-19, ingat 3 langkah. Pertama, kalau anda sakit, lekas pergi jumpa dengan doktor. Yang ada simptom masalah pernafasan, pergi ke klinik yang ada cap PHPC sebab harga dah disubsidikan. Kedua, kalau terpaksa jumpa doktor lagi, pergi kat doktor yang sama. Nak tukar-tukar doktor ikut suka hati je, ya. Yang ketiga, kalau dapat MC, berehat je kat rumah. Jangan keluar. Tu je. Untuk mencegah penularan atau merebaknya virus yang berbahaya ini, kita semua nak kena mainkan peranan kita. Mari kita atasi COVID-19 bersama.